Hi everybody, today I'm going to be talking about the Tabata Sweat Workout from the Weider Ruthless DVD series. Alright, the way this one works is you're going to be doing about four exercises throughout the 20 minutes. But what you're going to be doing is you're going to be doing each exercise 8 times in a row. And the way they're going to do that is you're going to do each exercise for 20 seconds, take a 10 second break, and then repeat that exercise for 20 seconds and take a 10 second break. You're basically going to be doing this 8 times in a row per exercise, and then after that you're going to take about a 1 minute or so break and then move on to the next exercise, and you're going to do that exercise 8 times, taking 10 second breaks in between the 20 seconds you'll be working out. It's pretty intense. I believe the exercises you'll be doing is, one of them is a burpee where you have to do the burpee and then when you jump you spin and do a burpee again and then jump and spin. And another one is it's a type of a squat jump where you go on the plank and then you land on your feet and then you land in a squat position and then you hold it for like a second or so and then repeat it. But there's basically four exercises to this, and then after you do those four exercises 8 times each, you're going to go ahead and do your cool down.